ICHR slammed by Chidambaram as they omit Nehru's photo. On Sunday, P. Chidambaram, Congress leader, hit out the Indian Council for Historical Research as they omitted the photograph of Jawaharlal Nehru from the digital poster that was published for celebrating India's independence for the 75th year and also ridiculed the explanation given by them for the act. The member secretary of the ICHR Indian Council for Historical Research was accused by Chidambaram of nodding to prejudice and hatred and further questioned if they would exclude the photographer of Wright brothers as they celebrate the birth of aviation or would they cancel out the image of Henry Ford as they celebrate the motor car invention. He posted on Twitter that the explanation given by the ICHR member secretary on the matter of excluding Jawaharlal Nehru's photo from the first digital poster released on the celebration of 75th year of independence was nothing but ludicrous. He added that the member secretary bowed down to hatred and prejudice. It is the best for him to keep his mouth shut. As ICHR excluded the image of Nehru from the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav poster for the independence celebration, a controversy has been triggered and brought forward where the government is being slammed by the opposition parties for it and calling it petty and obtrusive.